Affectionately known as the Schweenie, the Shih-Tzu Dachshund mix is a mixed breed dog that is popular with dog owners who prefer small canines. Here, you'll learn about their history, temperament, appearance, and any health issues to watch out for. These Schweenie facts will help you to decide whether the Shih-Tzu Dachshund mix is the right dog for you and your family. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free secret training technique guide is in the description below. What is a Schweenie? A Schweenie is a cross between a Shih Tzu and a Dachshund. Therefore, this dog has a combination of the appearance and characteristics of his parents. A Schweenie is a mixed dog or designer dog breed that was intentionally bred. To understand where the Schweenie dog gets his cute looks, it's important to know his origin. The history of the Shih-Tzu Dachshund mix. The Shih-Tzu Dachshund mix is believed to have been first developed in the 1990s, so, not much is known about his history. Let's take a look at the history of the parents' breeds, the Shih-Tzu and the Dachshund. The history of the Shih-Tzu. The Shih-Tzu breed is believed to have originated from China and Tibet. This is a very old breed of dogs that is known for being an excellent companion. The breed arrived in England in the 20th century and was officially recognized as a unique breed by UK's Kennel Club in 1928, with the American Kennel Club following suit in 1969. Commonly referred to as little lion dogs, Shih Tzus are known to be calm, lively and intelligent. They are friendly and very affectionate. They are also eager to please and love being around their owners. They also love attention and affection. A cheerful and good-natured dog. A Shih Tzu will be one happy dog as long as you give them plenty of attention and shower them with affection. The history of the Dachshund. On the other hand, the Dachshund was developed for a particular purpose, hunting badgers. Dachshund is a German word meaning badger dog. Therefore, it is easy to see that this dog was named for what it was good at. Dachshunds have short yet strong legs and a powerful sense of smell. The size of the animal helped with classifying the dog further. The normal Grossdeckel, the normal Dachshund, is the largest one, while the miniature Dachshund is also classified into two. The Kaninchenteckel measured around 13.8 inches around its chest, while the Zwergteckel had a chest that reached about 11.6 inches in circumference. These dogs were first bred as pets in the 19th century. Dachshunds arrived in America during the late 1800s and were officially recognized as a unique breed by the AKC in 1935. The present-day Dachshunds are intelligent, cheerful and brave, but can also be stubborn. They have three types of coat, which may be suggestive of the dog's overall temperament. Long-haired Dachshunds are gentle and friendly, while the wire-haired ones are bold and adventurous. Those with shiny, smooth coats are generally a combination of both. What does a Shih Tzu Dachshund mix look like? Schweenie dogs are normally small and short, and tend to inherit their squat legs from their Dachshund parents. Their coat is normally a mix between the Dachshund and the Shih Tzu. Common coat colors include white, black, brown, gold, cream or orange. The black Schweenie is the most common. Schweenie dogs have broad shoulders, floppy ears and large dark eyes. Their sweet distinctive face adds to their cute looks. Nonetheless, the appearance of your Shih Tzu Dachshund mix puppy will vary based on the parent breed he takes after. How big do Dachshund Shih Tzu mix get? The Dachshund Shih Tzu mix size, height and weight will vary from one pup to another. These creatures are small in size and the average height is approximately 11 to 20 inches when full grown. Their average weight is around 9 to 20 pounds. The Shih Tzu Dachshund mix temperament. The Shih Tzu Dachshund mix dog is a loving and very devoted pet, and for such a small dog, he has a huge personality. Since the Schweenies are very loyal to their masters, they can be aggressive towards strangers, usually barking at the first sight of anyone who's not familiar to them. If a Schweenie Wiener mix puppy takes after his Dachshund parent dog, he may develop a habit of chasing after small animals. Schweenies are intelligent, calm and sweet companions. They love attention and being around their owners. They are curious, but they can also be reserved at times. If left alone for an extended period of time, they can get bored and show obvious signs of separation anxiety. Keep in mind that with any crossbreed, the personality traits of the parent dogs may be manifested in the puppies or they may be a good blend of the two. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique Guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.